Good afternoon. I'm the commissioner of the Good Friends Fantasy Football League, and today I come to you with a heavy heart.
As the commissioner of I Fantasize of Your Touch Downs Fantasy Football League, I feel I must make a statement.
I run the Fantasy Football League at Big Bill's Lamp Shop, and the buck stops with me. There's an epidemic of violence that's sweeping our fair sport. It has to stop.
It has to stop.
It has to stop.
And there's only one option for me to make it right. I pride myself on being a kind human and a strong commissioner. So now, I must resign.
So I must resign.
So I must resign, effective immediately. Any true commissioner would do the same.
I know I did a lot of great things as commissioner.
I instituted thematic team names. Every team name was a reference to It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
I stole Photoshop and made each team a logo. It's hard to steal Photoshop.
Effective immediately, any fantasy football team that drafted Ray Rice, Adrian Peterson, or the Panthers defense will be suspended indefinitely.
As will anyone who still has Jonathan Dwyer on their roster. Those dudes suck.
Those dudes suck.
I hate those guys.
Anyone who drafted Wes Welker is totally cool. Because Welker just did Molly at the Kentucky Derby. And to be honest, that's fucking cool.
Drugs are fun.
Drugs are fun.
Drugs are fun.
Drugs are fun.
Drugs are super fun. All football players should be required to do Molly at the Kentucky Derby.
What up to Josh Gordon? You're cool too.
Although I didn't personally abuse anyone, I oversaw a league that celebrates and glorifies the people that did. That should have never happened. And I'm sorry for our mistakes. So today, I resign.
I resign.
I resign.
And I hope the next commissioner of this fantasy football league
takes a proactive approach to eliminating this culture of domestic violence that permeates
this great fantasy sport
and our reality society.
Meaning Earth. That felt pretty good. That seems like what a great commissioner would say. Hey, I'm a great commissioner. Any questions?
No. That's exactly what a responsible commissioner would do. Great job.
Oh, yeah? Cool.